you can either use stickers on a wall or we wrote on a chalkboard and ask the child to cross their body and touch each letter. Touch F, touch G, touch H. As they go down the board, you want to make sure that they invert their head or bend their head all the way down so that their head gets the movement. Touch L, touch M, touch N, touch O, touch P. Then give them a minute to recover because they just had some vestibular movement. Place two different colors on the floor and have the child stand up with their arms out to the side. Instruct the child to touch a color, crossing arms to reach the color. Make sure the child's head bends all the way down, looking behind them as they do this. If the child needs assistance, give them a tactile or a visual cue to help them know which hand to cross.